Now put it in slow mo.
Did
you see that?